Hey guys, what's going on? It's Mr. Rocco here with episode or part four, whatever you want to call it. Let's do it. I'm hype. The fourth thing I'm doing this day. You know, I'm actually getting used to it. I'll get used to my energy per se, but. Yeah, let's just hop right into, last time, we did the Stronghold. That was cool, I liked it, I hope you liked it as well, and before that, you had Operation Cobra. New Stronghold. The Cobra. That was fun. That was also fun. Now on to here, and let's get her done. Okay.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
Exactly. Now, but so do we. We got our strikes coming. Let's get her done. This over, I missed progress. Yes, I want to continue. Why is it asking me this? Okay, you know what? It is what it is.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big is happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time.
Ooh. I'm sorry if I was a little lowered. I just noticed my mic is a little away from my away from me.
It seems like a job for more than one platoon. That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Honk honk.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Damn! Why you gotta put Paris in my hands, man? What if I don't want Paris in my hands?
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors, ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
She got a grease gun on her.
There's our target.
So does he.
I gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turn that, that'll be your signal to advance.
Daniels!
So June's us when we're so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support. Alright, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Let's have the suppressor on.
Use your knife, Daniels.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go.
Thanks, guys. I try.
Go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
What? Yes, sir. Go, Crowley.
Shh. Careful. Us. Let's move.
Damn. You made me waste ammo, Vivian. Dead. Yay. Ah, man. That's a headlight. So I want to be careful of that one. Remember the last time I did this, I still kind of got... Um. They're on to us.
Shit!
I might just try to get killed. Oh. Oh, I got shot in the back. Well, let's try this again, guys. I kind of want to do this. Stay low and take your event. Yes, yes. I got it. I was actually not expecting, that guy to have seen me. Damn it. I tried. Dead. Well, I was going gung-ho. He's right. This is advancing pretty quickly. Might want to go around that way. Yeah. I went around this way like twice and died. So maybe if I go around this way. You. Shut up. He's like, who the fuck are you? I don't know. Who the fuck am I? Ooh, he kinda saw me. If I go down and crawl under. Hey, buddy. Later, guys. Actually, I did not. Fluff. He saw me, that's for sure. He's like, I saw something. Anyways, they go. I actually have to get rid of this guy. Don't ask me how I did it.
Damn it!
You gotta be alright! Enemy troops! Enemies at the post office!
not going to die like this. Come on, someone get the damn dog. I do this to myself. And then I get killed by the grenade. Guys, I suck at the game. It. Damn dog.
Hang on. Hang in there, buddy.
Why you give me a sawed-off shotgun? Dogs.
Well, I don't want to die. Grenades and smokes.
Getting shot at! Oh shit!
Wow! Wow! Can you see it?
Oh shoot!
Oh.
We're
not gonna lose it. It's not getting away. We're not losing it. You're losing it.
I'm
going as fast as I can, Zussman.
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Da, da, na, na.
Keep firing! Up top! Keep dodging the train car!
No, duh!
you were saying?
I got it.
Now, my only question to you guys, do you think this is actually real? Like, they survived this? Like, look at this. How do you survive? Boom, you're alive. He's alive. Look at that. Boom, he's alive. Hits that. That comes down his way. Alive. Guys, I can't make these things up. How is he alive?
Daniels, where the hell are you?
Where the hell are you? How are you even alive?
I'm coming, hang on. Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Viva la resistance. Oh? Just got me
Daniel,
a...
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
All I want is to grab this gun. I know there is. Dingy, whatever your name is, help. Toss it a smoke.
Over here. Catch. There it goes. Over there from the southeast.
Looks like they're up ahead. Your platoon is through here.
You've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta...
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing...
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time.
Well, guys,
we're gonna use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold. Sign me up.
Well, guys, there goes one other one we did today. It's another for the books. SOE. We got Miss I will never learn how to say her name. Probably I will, but you know. But again, I want to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please like it, comment. Actually, I want to see comments coming, flowing in. If you haven't commented on the others, just comment on the others, saying like, oh, if you liked it or not, like, please. I want to know I'm not alone. Yes, but anyways, thank you again for watching. You know, it means a lot that you actually watched, not just left that like or anything. Just watching is the best part. So, thank you. I really do appreciate it. And this is Mr. Rocker signing out on day 4, part 4 of World War II campaign. And I be seeing you. Peace.